like when I really fell in love with the detail in Gossip, the two parts I was able to connect with were, there were two kinds of people in the film. One where the aged farmer, with along with the youngsters, is where you can find the difference in the plan and the, what do you call it, the wisdom, the experiences, where the elderly one asks them to, you know, sustain or refrain from going ahead with the cotton farming. But then things, where things weren't falling into place, something regarding to their emotions that just came out. That had come. I like the detail where the elderly person had completely fallen to his hopelessness, where he had no kind of option left, where he was very, how would you put it, where he was very determined to get his daughter educated. I think I like the two detailing of the movies. I wouldn't go further on about it. I would just like to say congratulations to the entire team.